Aid al-Ada by David Warrington. It is celebrated by Muslims all over the world. They celebrate it a different day every year based on the moon. Some traditions are sacrificing a goat, having a feast, and giving to the poor. It is a religious holiday. It's celebrated by Muslims.